we can officially announce that Love Island's Maura is joining the This Morning family.
Oh, thank you so much.
Very good. Are you fluttering at the minute?
It is literally a dream of mine. I just can't believe it. Like, I'm pinching myself every few minutes.
Well, so many people who have sat in this seat have gone on to great things. We had Rylan, Fern McCann, Kem. Kem, who's been obviously doing
Vicky Love Island.
Amazing. Like, honestly, I never would have thought that I'd ever get this massive opportunity. And I've watched the show for years. I'm just speechless.
Your mum watch?
Yeah, she loves it.
Say hello to your mum.
She loves it.
Hello, mum.
Hi, mammy.
Hello, mammy.
Hello, mum. Hello, Ballyman, County Longford. You're now the most, you're the second most famous person in Ireland now.
Wow, yeah.
Now, what are you going to be doing? People are going to know, right? Maura's going to be on this morning. What are you going to be doing?
So, some very exciting things. I mean, they want me to do a skydive, which I am terrified about.
So they're really challenging. We're going to
call this a few challenges.
Maura than meets the eye.
Yes.
Do you like that?
I love that, actually.
Maura than meets the eye.
Yeah.
So they're going to do some challenges. Skydiving, have you said no to that, then?
No, I've said yeah, I'll do it. I'll probably have to be pushed out.
Okay.
I'm not going to lie.
That is
terrifying.
I think.
Oh, terrifying! But I'm an adrenaline junkie, so
okay.
I mean,
you're brave. You're a strong woman.
I'll go for it.
Anything else you know about it? Keeping it secret.
So a bit of drifting. Not sure. Yeah. So I've done it before. I'm not a pro, so it's very hard to explain what drifting is. Like, how do I explain
it? It's in a car.
It's in a car. Yeah. It's like so you're drifting around a corner. So yeah. Very hard to explain. I'm not a pro.
There's controlled skidding things. That
yeah,
you have to do.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
But very exciting. I really enjoyed it when I'd done it before. So
the other thing that you're really good at, Maura, is saying it the way it is.
Yeah.
Right.
I know.
Giving advice. Right?
Yeah.
So we thought we would make use of that talent that you have, and on Wednesday there's going to be a phone in where you can phone in about maybe your love dilemmas or things that are not going well for you in your life, and Maura. It's going to give it to you straight.
No nonsense.
No nonsense.
No. Just say it like it is.
Yeah.
It's a bit of tough love sometimes.
I mean,
you were giving out in the villa.
Yeah, I mean, it has to be done.
Okay. Listen, we're going to talk a lot more because Maura's staying on throughout the show today, and then we'll talk all about Love Island and Curtis
Perfect.
And you and everybody else a bit later. But we just wanted to introduce you to the family.
Thank you
welcome.
So much. So exciting, honestly. I can't believe it.
Well, it's lovely to have you.
It is lovely to see
Thank you.
Thank you
so
very much.
Thank you
very much indeed.